This is an unusual one because, first of all, there were so many different things to see. The interesting thing is that the work is very, very different. None of the honorees knew what it was going to be. Wynne Shorter's piece, that vocal piece, was beautiful. I came on after the intermission, and the first part was really good. I had no idea what they were going to do. But it turned out that I was thinking, I hope they bring my ensemble, and they did.